Hey guys, just want to make another video because I got two packages earlier today. I just waited to upload this video because I made a video earlier today. So if you haven't watched the first video I made today, the Naughty Bucket Friday, please go and do that. I got two packages. Let's start with the smallest one. By the way, I took them out because I messed up the first video. That happens. These four locks are from Sterilock, and I got... he got a big bunch of locks. I think it's 2 weeks ago or something like that. Maybe three. And I was asking about this little two-lever lock. That's all it says right there. And also a Yale, a beautiful old Yale, but Biersberg was at the same time as me asking for the same Yale as I was, and then Sterilock decided to give the Yale to Biersberg and the lever for me, and then we talked a bit and he sent me another free. So I have to make an even bigger package for him now. well, except the lever, I got the this Eagle wafer lock. Not a very good bidding, but not the worst I have seen. We got two... Warded locks. This one is a Slaymaker with original keys. Very cool. I haven't been able to open this one yet. Oh, and by the way, this one was unlocked when I got it. No key for it. I have been able to lock it, but I can't open it again. So I need a key so I can make a tension wrench. And I have also opened the Eagle. This one is a Yale water lock. Haven't seen that before. And with original Yale keys. Also a cool old Yale. I have opened this also. So the wafer and this one I have already opened off camera. So they are ready for videos. Then I got another package. And there was six locks. This was a trade from Chris Capoon, where I have already opened half the locks. Of course, the I got a master number three. I can't find these here in Denmark. I don't know why. They probably sell them somewhere, but I can't find them. In local stores anyway. And it's always good to have one of these to test out new tools together with the locks I used to test my homemade snap gun. So always a great lock to have. And a Quickset. I love the look of the key of the Quickset. Quite easy. I opened this as well with the master lock. I got two Quickset knockoffs from Sterilock last time. I got a package for him, and this is the last of those I have opened. It is a round American, and I really love this. This is so cool. Very, very cool. It took me some time, but I did open it. So this is ready for a video some point. And by the way, we can just as well look at the bidding on it. Not bad, a very high cut below, a very low cut in the back, so quite good. We got a Medico. This is probably going to be nasty. And luckily it has screws, so it should be easy enough to play with. I have another oval Medico from Rune International. I haven't picked that either. So I definitely have some stuff for the Naughty Bucket. Then we have, this is so hard to read, so I don't think even with some focus you will be able to read it. Maybe you can. American Lock Company USA. And USA, US on the other side. And it works. Very cool lock. Not too much of a bidding, but I haven't picked this yet. I can't get it open. I did get some feedback, but I didn't open it. And this is really what I was after. American Lock 1100 series. These American locks, all of them, can't be found here in Denmark. So this is something very different. We don't, or at least I haven't, found one with real serrations in. A lock in general, and I think it was these that usually have that. Anyway, I haven't picked it yet, but the bidding, however, is quite fine and great bidding. If I remember correctly, these have serrations, and I think I can feel those as well when I have tried to pick it. It should be something around the same as barrel pins from Arcelocs, but that is not real serrations, at least I wouldn't say. So, but yeah, that's 10 cool locks from two great guys and great pickers with great channels, Sterilock and Chris Capune. Go visit the channels if you haven't already. I will provide links for both the channels in the description and in the comment section. Oh, by the way, Chris also sent two of these. One of them is in my keyring. Paracord padlocks. Very cool. All right, guys, check the channels. Thanks for watching and have a good day.